For years and years, Worlds winners have been getting skins created in honor of them for achieving League's hardest accolade, winning Worlds. I know, pretty intense stuff, but it is in fact harder than winning your gold promos from Silver 1. With the creation of these skins, players obviously get to choose the champion they want the skin of, as long as it was played during the tournament. But they even have some creative direction in thematics and how the skin looks. One such recent example of this was DRX Beryl, choosing Ashe as the receiver of his skin, but he had a very specific request. Beryl is known to be a pretty lax solo queue player, often shrugging off solo queue practice to play Honkai, a Chinese gacha RPG. Beryl is such a big fan of this game, in fact, that upon winning Worlds in 2022, he went home and spent roughly 7,000 USD of his prize money on Honkai in-game purchases. So it only makes sense that when Riot asked what he wanted his skin to be like, he said based on Alizia, a Honkai character. However, when the skin was created, Beryl had a few words to say about it. I've cut up a bit from a stream where he talks about what he wants changed. Check it out.
接下来我们要进行的就是 对比一下艾希和艾丽西亚，看看这个艾文是否非常相似呢？
일단 제가 이 사진을 보여줬을 때 이 딱 엘리시아 오리지널 이 기본 이걸로 보냈어요. 그래서 이제 아까 당근님이 얼마나 닮았냐. 일단 제가 요거 요 포인트를 좀 약간 부탁을 했었거든요. 근데 그 초안 부분에서 봤을 때는 있었는데 이 완성본에서는 여기 보면 덮여져 있는 것 같은데 이게 조금은 아쉽습니다. 약간 이게 엘리시아 기본 이 코스튬의 좀 포인트 같은데 근데 여기에 지금 보면 여기 옆에가 이렇게 지금 이렇게 파여 있잖아요.
네.
네, 요거 말하는 겁니다. 아마 너무 이렇게 또 완전 똑같이 내면 안 되니까 뭐 이게 롤이 또 나온 지 거의 이제 10년이 거의 넘었거든요. 그런 보통 처음 만든 그래픽 엔진에 따라서 낼 수 있는 최고의 그런 이 캐릭터 모델링이랑 그래픽이라고 생각합니다.
Obviously copyright is a thing, but I don't think Ashe looks remotely like Alizia personally, but that's just me. What do you think of Beryl's criticisms? Let me know in the comments below and for more League news, be sure to subscribe. Bye!